Hey craft class, today I am showing you some upcycled thrift tables. So these are what they were like at the thrift store. They were just $3 each and we decided to snag them for study desks. So you just use some spray paint, any color. I did white. You clean them up good and then just spray the bars, and then on the top we put this contact paper, and voila, it's ready to go. With this table we used gold spray paint and chalk spray paint for the top, so you can doodle on the flat surface. Thank you for watching with DIY Crafts. Don't forget to subscribe.